from the crypt. Greetings, Hack and Field fans. I hope you're in the mood for a little fiendly competition. It's that time of fear again. The annual all-crypt die-cathlon. I've been working out like crazy to get ready. This year, I'm really going for the cold, kind of like the woman in tonight's tale. It's a putrid portrait of an up-and-coming young artist that's sure to leave a nasty taste on your palate. I call it... Yeah! 99.44% pure horror.
It'll be home soon.
I wasn't finished.
Ask me if I care.
How can you say that? Well, you told me I was special.
I lied. Go home.
Will I?
I love it when you beg. Okay. I tell you what. I'll give you a couple minutes to do what you gotta do in the bathroom, and then you're out of here. And tomorrow...
Carpet.
Wonderful, Luden. You come to criticize me in the shower?
No, I'm sorry. We'll start over. Mind if I join you?
Yes, I do mind.
Greetings, shareholders. I'm Luden Sandleton. Now, soap making has come a long way since my grandfather started Dermasmooth back in 1927. Back then, it took 2.5 days to make a single bar of soap. But today, with a single flick of a switch, the patented Dermasmooth Soap-O-Matic 5000 can heat, blend, cool, and package an entire case of soap in less than 8 minutes. Also, in the old days, most companies rendered animal parts for their products, but not Dermasmooth. There are over a dozen kinds of acids in animal parts, including hydrochloric acid. Think about it. Would you want the stuff that digests food in your stomach doing the same kind of thing to your face? That's why for the past 70 years, Dermasmooth has been all natural and cruelty-free. But enough about the past. Let's talk about the future.
Bravo.
They're showing it at the shareholders' luncheon next week.
So, where's the future?
Oh, we haven't shot it yet. We've got problems. And sales are at an all-time low.
You're the president, Lou. Fire someone.
Yeah, well, we've been doing a lot of work getting ready for the luncheon, and market research indicates that your designs aren't scoring the kinds of points that they used to.
Fact. This design made Dermasmooth the number one shampoo.
Well, nobody's saying that your work isn't good. It's just not very fresh.
So, this is why you're so excited to see me doing my own stuff, huh?
Well, don't take it personally. I mean, the board of directors wants to scrap all of the existing artwork. They want an entirely new look for Dermasmooth.
I think it's a great idea.
You do?
Absolutely. I mean, my designs have been copied so much they are old news. So when is the shareholders meeting?
Thursday. I'm really happy that you understand.
Thursday. That gives me just enough time to give you your future.
What?
They want a fresh new look, let me give it to them. I'll wow them, Luden. You'll see.
Welcome back. We are talking to the hottest artist on the scene today, Rinaldo Escarita. Rinaldo, when did you first make the transition from doing graffiti to more serious artwork?
Hey, I don't use the G word, because that's like vandalism, you dig? I'm an urban guerrilla artist. It's like the city is my canvas, man. I'm just working on a smaller scale now. Bam! I call it welfare cheese.
When is it time for me?
Well, thank you so much. Right about now.
You know my next guest from her provocative and controversial designs for Dermasmooth beauty products. Say hi to Willa Sandleton. Willa, thanks so much for joining us. So, now that Dermasmooth beauty products are no longer the flavor of the month, do you think your 15 minutes of fame are up?
No. Actually, I am in the middle of redesigning the entire Dermasmooth line.
Really?
Yes. But what I'm really excited about is my new work. I feel like I've really grown as an artist, yeah. And I'd like to take this opportunity to debut my new art to the world, if you don't mind. This first painting
We're out of time, Willa. I'm so sorry. When we come back, you're going to be meeting some very special children.
We're clear.
Brian, we got tape on those retarded kids that draw with their feet.
They're physically impaired, not retarded.
Whatever.
Excuse me. I thought you were going to show my work on the show. That's the reason I agreed to come on this program.
Are you nuts? The network won't let us show that gory goop on the air. Besides, who'd want to look at that first thing in the morning? Rinaldo, thanks for coming on the show. Hey, can't wait to see yours.
Right on.
How was the TV show?
I don't want to talk about it. What are you doing home in the middle of the day?
I need to talk to you about the shareholders' luncheon tomorrow.
Oh, great. Because I have just finished with the last set of designs and
I'm afraid we're not going to be able to use your stuff.
Why? Why not? You don't like them.
No, it's not that.
Damn it, Luden. I created an image for your stupid company. You know, I turned it around. I think you owe me.
It was just business, Willa.
Then treat it like a business. Test the damn things. I have worked around the clock for 5 days straight. I think you could do a regional test. Something?
No. I'm sorry, but we've just closed a deal on an up-and-coming new artist. He's very hot now, and we're lucky to have him.
Who is it?
His name is Rinaldo Escarita.
What?
Rinaldo Escarita. You know him?
He's a graffiti artist! Luden, I have studied. Do you understand me? Studied my whole life for this!
Now, Willa, calm down.
How dare you do this to me?
I'm not doing anything to you. Look, it's not the end of the world. You can do your own work full time now.
Oh, yeah? Who's gonna buy my paintings, Lou? You!
Willa. Willa, there's a silver lining here.
Are you kidding?
Well, I'm concerned about us, about our marriage. Now, I figure between taking the pressure off of you and getting past the board of directors meeting, we'll have a chance to spend a little time together, you know? Maybe take that trip?
Don't touch me!
Well, I'll go to a marriage counselor. I'll do whatever you want.
Give me my job back.
Well, that's not gonna happen.
Fine. I want out.
What are you saying?
I want a divorce, you idiot!
I don't care about this relationship. I never have. Sorry, that's just the way it is. And if I can't put my drawings on your stupid soapboxes, well, then I'm just gonna take your money. Half. Half sounds good to me. I'm entitled to it.
Sorry, it's come to this.
You son of a bitch!
Well, that's good. You let your anger out. No, I did. No, I realize that I'm probably as much to blame for this as you are. Now, Willa, listen, let's start over again. We'll erase everything. Let's give it another chance. What do you say?
You are such a wimp.
Well, maybe, but I'm not going to let you go.
Willa, come on. We used to have some fire in the past. Let's bring it back.
I'll give you fire, Louie.
Willa.
Sorry, Lou. She got me on a bad day. What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm right on time for our afternoon delight.
Come back later.
Oh, come on. Don't go teasing me like this. I'm begging on my hands and knees.
Go away.
Strong hunk of man like me in there. Come on, babe, open up. Willa, come on. Willa, open the door. Open, 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 open.
Hi.
Man, you've been painting up a storm, huh?
Oh, yeah. Listen, I need you to do me a favor.
Sure, I'll do you. Favor, that is.
I need you to come over here and help me get this carpet into the car.
God, Willa, I'm so hot for you. I'm still on the carpet right now.
No, you don't! No.
Monkey.
Ow! Tom. Wait. We'll pick this up later, baby. Okay. Could you go get me some aspirin? They're in the bathroom. I got a headache.
You got a headache now?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you later. I promise.
Okay. This?
That's for later.
All right.
Now help me get this into the car.
We'll get your husband into it. I ain't your slave.
Luden is out of town, and you are my slave.
Okay. Man, this stuff's looking realer every day.
It's a mixed media piece. It's a gift for Luden. Now beat it.
Hey, wait a second. Promise me, Willa.
Said scram.
Gee, Lou, you were never this lively before. Acid to acid, dust to dust. Long day, huh, Lou? Hey, Lou. You don't mind if I leave this there? Or how about these here? Or how about this there? Come on, Lou. Let's go have some fun. Now you just sit right there and don't move a muscle. You always wanted to shower with me, Lou. Here's your chance.
There are over a dozen kinds of acids in animal parts, including hydrochloric acid. Think about it. Would you want the stuff that digests food in your stomach doing the same kind of thing to your face?
Looks like Willa's changing her school of painting from Art Gouveau to Ghost Impressionism. That'll get her into Ooze Who. Okay, kiddies, it's time for my big event. Wish me luck. it! Ah, the kill of victory.